hear it, and see it when you want it. On demand, audio and video at 630wpro.com.
So the owner of this family, the owner of this property, had gotten a $10,000 mortgage, and then a $40,000 mortgage, and then a $270,000 subsequent mortgage on a house. It's a very nice house.
All without a title search. So
yeah, all without a title search.
Didn't get the sign off. Never with a title search.
Right.
$270,000.
Yeah. And so, you know, if they had ever come to us, it's an opportunity to kind of talk to the family about what is going on, you know, and being able to intervene. So. Nobody's doing title searches back then, so it ended up.
Who gave these?
Bank of America was the first one, this, a small one. And the others were more subprime. I want to say Deutsche, but you know, but the family clearly tried one to see what would happen, and then what should have happened didn't happen. Probably felt the ability.